Motorola Moto G7 Power, Best Autonomy. The Moto G7 Power opts for a big 6.2-inch display, with a resolution of just 720 by 1520 pixels. The picture quality of the main camera is satisfactory. Internal storage measures 64 GB, and it's expandable via a microSD card, which is okay for a device that costs under $200. In terms of weight, it is scratching the 200-gram mark. It's the battery that contributes to its high weight. On the other hand, the Power does score an amazing screen time of 15.5 hours on average. At the same time, it also sports a fast system on a chip, 4 GB of RAM, and neat features. It also has some flaws, such as the aforementioned HD+ resolution, and NFC absence. But, considering the price, these are no deal breakers. Xiaomi Redmi Note 7, the best. The Redmi Note 7 places manufacturer Xiaomi explicitly in the middle class. With a screen diagonal of 6.3 inches, the Note 7 is well above the 6-inch limit, but the device doesn't seem so unwieldy thanks to the thin edges. It sports a full HD+ resolution, that users can't do without today. Instead of an OLED, Redmi used an IPS screen with good viewing angles and solid visibility, but less impressive contrast. The rest of the spec sheet is equally convincing. It runs on a Snapdragon 660 processor and 3 or 4 GB of RAM. There are also 32, 64 or 128 GB of memory. The 48-megapixel camera is its defining feature and takes superb photos. And the same goes for the good 13-megapixel selfie camera. Also worth mentioning is the 4000 mAh battery that can power this phone for more than a day. Google Pixel 3a, best photography. No need to spend extravagant sums to have the best photo camera on your smartphone. Costing under $400, the smaller sibling of Google's Pixel 3 inherits the exact same camera. Google's image processing delivers sharp, clear shots with natural color rendering, while it also stands out at night with unparalleled, impressive-looking images. It is equipped with a less powerful processor and made from less expensive materials, obviously, but it still offers the latest and greatest Android software, optimized by Google, with guaranteed 3 years of updates. Honor 10 Lite, best all-in-one. The Honor 10 Lite is one of the older smartphones in our list, released back in November 2018. The device offers a good size at 6.21 inches. The screen edges, however, are kept thin and the 24-megapixel selfie camera is plugged into a small dewdrop notch. The display features full HD+ resolution and the phone is powered by a solid octa-core Kirin 710 processor. The Honor 10 Lite has 3, 4 or 6 GB of RAM, and 32, 64 or 128 GB of internal memory. The internal memory can be expanded via a microSD card. On the back of the device sits a dual camera module, with a 13-megapixel main sensor and a 2-megapixel sensor for depth detection. This makes it an excellent snapper in portrait mode. Underneath the camera module we can find the easily accessible fingerprint sensor. The Honor 10 Lite sports a 3400 mAh battery, which is charged via a micro USB port. Motorola Moto E6 Plus, most affordable. Motorola's E line of smartphones is traditionally the cheapest one, and the Moto E6 Plus combines the latest technology of 2019, including a 48-megapixel main camera along with 2 additional sensors, with some typical features of budget smartphones. It also has a removable battery, something that is more unique than rare today. Of course, there are also some trade-offs, such as the slower performance when compared to other smartphones in this list, but this is to be expected for the price. Motorola Moto G7, a valid alternative. The Motorola Moto G7 is not only the best Moto G phone yet, but it is also the best budget phone that you can purchase today. Obviously, if you spend more than double you can get a better phone, but this is a list of budget options, so if you are here it is because you surely prioritize the price over bells and whistles. If that is the case, the Moto G7 is the best option you can currently invest in. It comes with Android 9 Pie, a good 1080p screen, a solid battery life, decent performance, and a premium design. You can do way worse, for a lot more. Motorola Moto G7 Play, best budget gaming. With its 5.7-inch display, this is one of the more compact mobile phones on the market. The Moto G7 Play has good build quality, a handy design, and a solid autonomy, typically over 10 hours of screen time. The Qualcomm Snapdragon 632 is a very strong chipset. It also sports dual SIM support and memory expansion, and all three cards can be used simultaneously. Too bad for the display, that at times is too dark to see. Anyhow, this is the cheapest smartphone one should buy. OnePlus 7T, best value for money. Smartphone enthusiasts should love the OnePlus 7T. The spec sheet is impressive, and in our opinion, the software is now even better than Google's Pixel variant. Its strengths are clearly in the 90Hz display and the triple camera array. Fans of the brand should be ecstatic of upgrading from a previous version. However, if the excellent user interface and the high refresh rate are not that important for you, there are cheaper alternatives out there.